benediction. She is addicted to thee. She is a contradiction, and she is the essence of thee. And here I go, and I don't know why I spin so ceaselessly. Could it be he's taken over me? I'm dancing barefoot, heading by spin, where some strange music draws me in, makes me come on like some heroin. She is sublimation. She is the essence of thee. She is concentrating on thee, concentrating on she. Here I go, and I don't know why I spin so ceaselessly. Could it be he's taken over me? Strange music draws me in, makes me come on like some heroin.
I have to tell you, it's rare and good luck to break an acoustic guitar string. So now you will all have good luck. Bonne chance. La nuit. Cette nuit. I should like to reintroduce my friend of trois decades, Nick Tosches. Well, when as he comes, I'll we're going to do. Wild Leaves, I wrote for my friend Robert Mapplethorpe's 41st birthday. And so it's a little song. Oh, sorry.
Come si dice che?
Could you give me my lip? Sorry. Sorry. Wild leaves. Ooh. Okay, I got it. Robert would be very mad at me right now. Wild leaves are falling, falling to the ground. Every leaf a moment, a light upon the crown. And we'll long be wearing in a tongue unbound. And while leaves are falling, falling to the ground. Every word that's spoken, every sad decree, every vow that's broken, every golden deed, all the parts we're playing, binding as the reed. Are falling, wild, wild leaves.
I am he who wore the cloak that gives light in darkness, and that unites the goddesses who are in me by means of the magic that is in my mouth. My fallen enemy, who was with me in the valley, will not be raised up, and I am content. I abhor the eastern land. I will not enter the place of destruction. None shall bring me offerings of what the gods detest, for I pass into the Milky Way, whence I did come.
All we knew, spirits that are mentioned, from a time unbound, wild leaves are falling.
My death was granted yesterday. I have returned today. I have gone forth in my own shape. A path has been made for me. I have gone out into the day against my enemy, for I have power over him. I am the possessor of blood on the day of my coming into being. I am the possessor of knives, and I will not be robbed. My enemy shall not be taken from me. I will eat him upon the altar. You too, baby.
As the campfire's burning, as the fire ignites, all the moments turning in the stormy bright.
My corpse is beneath the ground. My soul sky that you shall never touch.
The coming and the going.
Be still and you will hear them. The names of the six powers of death who bring every sickness upon every person, who bring every soul forth from every body. Fuck the living. Fuck the dead. Fuck this world and all that lies beyond. I am here to sink my canine teeth into your thigh until the blood runs like lace down your leg. I am here to tell you that we can reign in hell now and be granted heaven later by raping and desecrating the corpse of this dead culture. I am here to tell you that in stealing this one breath which we now share, we have looted the tomb of the all.
Nick Tosches.
Sit down. Starting from Madoua, we have Oliver Ray. Who, better than being the reincarnation of the offspring, the homosexual offspring of Lonnie Johnson and Robert Johnson, is the reincarnation of Oliver Ray. And my main man, who actually blew a tooth out of his mouth, unless he carries it around to show me how hard he's working, is Frank Fornaro on drums. And a very rare person, a woman who is as brilliant as she is beautiful, my friend Catherine McRae in the violon.
All right.
And since Patty is so fucking modest, some broad I know.